Hi everyone, welcome to Tungabhadra Networks. First of all, congratulations to all the freshers here who got selected recently. And I can see 4 members got selected in this week. Entire this September month, almost 12 plus candidates got selected. And coming to experienced candidates, right? They got 95% hike and some people got 200% hike, okay? So you can see success stories in my YouTube channel. So the new CCNA internship program will start from Monday. It means October 13. Whoever is interested, please contact my team and enroll the course. Especially non-technical people, the technology is all about networking. It means behind the internet. Even though if you want to build AI data centers backend, we use routers and switches and servers. These things will be taken care of by network engineers. This is a trend going technology, guys. That's why here you see a lot of success stories. And one more thing here, entire real world projects I will teach here with real devices. You can see we have a lot of devices here where we use these devices in real world environment. Example, data center and enterprise architectures and service provider environment. All these routers and switches we are using in real world environment. And you will get a hands-on experience on these routers and switches. So the non-technical people can work on these devices and they can move to technical. And freshers, we are giving, you know, top level skills guys at packet level. For the first time, Tungabhadra Networks company who is giving training on CCNA with packet capture analysis. We use Wireshark analysis here along with GNS3 and we'll teach you everything at packet level with real world labs. So guys, this is the best opportunity for all freshers, experienced candidates and non-technical people. Utilize this opportunity. And if you have any questions, right, please contact us and we'll discuss and you can enroll the course accordingly. Thank you so much.